Greg from Buckeye Freight Ralin. Got a southbounder coming through, CSX. Southbounder coming through Glendale, Ohio. That's kind of rare. And we got a northbounder coming. Almost a train meet there. That's Fred and Martin watching there. I'll be back when he gets up here.
Clear Glendale, CSX 795 out.
Now here comes the northbounder. Here in Glendale, Ohio on the Toledo sub.
X351 11 365.
X351 11 CSX 369 against turnover. I know the signal isn't up, but I have to come all the way down to Spring Grove.
Bucket one coming to the head house once he clears your neck.
Understand, keep climbing down the spring drive. You got one coming to the head house, we're next, over.
Long auto rack. I think they said 356 axles. You may have heard that. When they go this slow, it just seems like it's more than that. Picking it up now. Coming. He got her wound out. I love hearing a DPU working hard. Now this train's 596 axles. I was mistaken. The one with 300 axles was the train before this. I can see the end of it down there. Good train. There you go. Within 3 minutes of being here, I got a northbounder, or southbounder, and then a northbounder. Thanks for watching, everyone.